Hi everybody, so today I'm going to show you how to make my version of no churn coffee ice cream. There's a million one and one out there. I did a little prep work beforehand so that way you don't have to hear the mixer or whatnot. So over here I just have a pint of heavy whipping cream. To that I added a little bit of salt and I added a little bit of vanilla syrup. What the salt will do is, as you're making ice cream, it will keep things colder. I know that sounds kind of weird, but salt, for some reason, keeps things a little bit cooler. And when you do this, you want cold surfaces. You want cold bowls. You want cold mixing things. And any utensil that you use to whip the heavy whipping cream with, you need cold. And then over here, I mixed a can of sweetened condensed milk, about 4 ounces of instant coffee. Actually, not 4 ounces, I'm sorry. 2 teaspoons of instant coffee with about 4 ounces of water. And I mixed them together. So now what we're going to do is we're going to fold these two things together. So I'm just going to pour all this in here. I probably should have done it small, but oh well. With me, sometimes it's all or nothing. So I'll just put that in the sink, and I'm just going to fold this in. I don't want to lose a lot of the peaks from the whipped cream. I'll lose some of it, obviously, because of the liquid that's in here, but I kind of want to keep the integrity and the texture together. Now I've made homemade ice cream before, just didn't do a video on it. This takes a little while to freeze, but it's so worth it. It can be as hard or as soft as you want it to be. If you like soft serve ice cream, you can probably try to freeze it for about 4 hours. If you like hard ice cream, probably about 5 to 6, maybe even overnight. It just depends. Of course, the more of the mixture that you put in a container, the longer it's going to take to freeze. Now, there's a million and one different ideas about what to store your ice cream in the freezer. A lot of people like to use the tin loaf pans. And I understand why, because it's tin, it will keep things colder. I go for your run-of-the-mill plastic containers that everybody has. You know, it's whatever you want to use, basically. Now, this is pretty much incorporated. I don't want to play with this too much, because I don't want to lose the integrity of the whipped cream. Now, we are going to have a taste tester, and I told her that she could probably try tasting this before we put them in the containers. So, you haven't seen her for a while. She's been a busy little girl lately, and she's all of 10 years old now. Bailey, mm-hmm. You want to try the spoon?
Yeah.
This is Bailey. Say hi, everybody.
Hello.
You want to try some of the coffee ice cream before I put it in? Do you like that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So now what we're going to do is we're just going to take this mixture and we're going to put it in here. And again, it already looks like the texture of soft serve ice cream anyway. Yeah, let's get it down the side of the container, Heather. Let's do that.
Good
because
job.
That works. And we have a little swirly thing going on because I didn't fully incorporate it, but I knew that that was going to happen. And that's okay. At this point, when it's par frozen, you could probably add a little, like, candy or chocolate or chocolate chips to it if you want. We may do that because chocolate and coffee they're besties.
Yeah. Oh, just like me. I'm besties with coffee.
So we have some here. We can put that in the freezer. And of course, not all of this is going to fit. Well, I mean, it's going to fit, but it's going to be a tiny amount. But it's all right. And I don't know about you, but I think I might have somebody that might be able to clean this bowl up for me. But I don't know if she's really interested in it.
I am.
I don't think she's.
I have to put this back in the dishwasher.
Here. There you go. You can have the whole thing, Bailey. So, I'm just going to put these in the freezer. And we'll be back in about 4 to 5 hours. I know this sounds like a long time, but in your world, it's not. In my world, it's going to be a minute. See you then. Hi, everyone. So it's been about 4 hours since we put the ice cream in the freezer. And I checked it, and it looked to be about done. That's about the consistency of soft serve right there. If you wanted to put some add-ins, now would be the time. I'm not going to worry about that right now. I think Bailey just wants to try some. That's the consistency of soft serve. If you want it a little bit harder than that, I would go probably about 6 hours, maybe more, just depending on how much you put in there. So, Bailey.
Yeah?
Come take a taste test.
Okay.
She is the true, she won't lie to you. If she really doesn't like it, you'll see it all over her face. Thoughts?
I like it.
You do? Should this be something that we make on a regular basis?
Bailey, tell it to the camera.
Hello, camera.
Do you like it?
Oh, yes, I do.
What's it taste like?
Tastes like eggnog.
It's coffee ice cream. It shouldn't taste like eggnog.
Well, my taste buds have a wild imagination.
No kidding. Okay, so
Bailey, go take that to the kitchen table and eat it.
In my opinion, it tastes like coffee ice cream. In her opinion, it tastes like eggnog. Go figure. I don't think she's ever had eggnog.
Yes, I have. Yeah, I had it over at Caitlin's before.
Okay. All right.
You
go eat your ice cream. Okay, guys, so until next time, live, laugh, and love.